192.4.
Oh!
202.2.
Oh, so you're also much lighter.
I'm 1 pound lighter than I was last workout. The reason was because we had no electricity this morning, so I couldn't eat breakfast.
But bro, put the clip of you eating breakfast.
I'm sure you can do that. Go.
Nice, nice.
Obviously, if you can't cook them, you can still eat them. It doesn't need to be cooked.
I mean, you're right.
All right. So today we're gonna do a chill, quick. You wanted to do it quick, so.
Oh, I'm gonna do a quickie with you.
All right. Quick little arm workout, cause that's what we've been doing for the past 3 weeks. We've only trained arms, and I mean, I'm feeling amazing.
I've set myself one rule today. This morning I told myself I was not gonna work out because I've been working out too many days in a row.
Arm day with little bro.
I guess I...
That's a little bit weird.
Day was, I was just sitting on the shitter, right? And I was like, yo, why wouldn't I want to be strong and jacked? Like, why can't I be both? That's when I realized my goal. Be the sickest cunt that could possibly do. We want to push some heavy ass weight! Yeah, we want to look sick. We want big pecs, but we want to push some sick weight. We're going to be sick fucking cunts, and that's what we're going to do. I'm constantly on edge waiting for someone to pull some shit on me, man. I'm waiting for an intruder. I'm going to be lurking in the shadows. I'm literally going to bench press his ass out of my fucking house. If you're strong, then are you even a man? You know what I'm saying? Like, honestly, if you're in the gym and you don't want to become stronger, like, what are you doing? Stop some real sick shit right here, okay? We're based. We're real.
I'm just a young buck, you know, a young Chad, finding his way through life. And I think one of the best way to find your way through life is doing bicep curls. There's a one-to-one correlation between bicep size and the amount of money there is in your wallet.
There you go. Up on that,
baby, go.
In the span of 1 week.
Once you get that buzz fade, put on that jersey,
it's gonna be
game on.
It's gonna be them.
Hey, come on!
Still fucking 2016. You know, you wanna fucking become something, you wanna accomplish something, you wanna, you know, be something better than you are today. Fucking start today. Don't wait until fucking January 1st to give yourself another fucking 2 weeks to be a slap dick, to slack off, to do whatever the fuck you want, to be a fat ass, to sit on your fucking couch, make excuses for yourself. I'm gonna be this, I'm gonna be that, I'm gonna accomplish all these fucking goals. I don't give a fuck what people think about, you know, my goals and my aspirations that I have in my life in 2017. You know, fuck.
The guy who discovered testosterone started with cum. Yeah, he would inject himself with cum.
He actually did that. I'm pretty sure that's right.
Yeah.
I don't know. Look it up, but I heard that multiple times.
He injected himself a pig cum.
Yeah. Well, that's fucking Sigma Bell.
Like, who in his right mind just says, I'm gonna inject myself cum. And I've tried weird stuff in my life. But injecting cum, well, that'd be the second weirdest shit I would ever do. Yeah. That's a way to cope with the pain, do some work, but no. Now that I have captured your attention, I wanna steal you from the rhythm and invention. Mr. T, you say I'm ready for inspection. Show me how you make a first impression.
Baby fucking Ziz, bruh.